Man, what's up, everybody? Today was chest and triceps Monday. You know what I'm saying?
But hey, every Monday is chest and triceps.
Yeah. But hey, this is what we did in the gym today, fellas. The first two sets we did flat barbell bench press, but we went heavy. We did two sets of five with 295. We're working in some strength training to our muscle building training too. We just want to get a little bit stronger. But after we complete two sets of barbell bench press, two sets of five. Again, to build up a little bit more strength, we then did four sets of incline bench press, 6 to 12 reps.
Yeah, we used 225 pounds for these sets.
Yeah, but 6 to 12 reps is the best rep range for upper body exercises to build muscle, in our opinion. So, but we just want to get a little bit stronger, so we're working in some heavier sets. But that's the heaviest we're going to go. You know what I'm saying? I'm not going to go any heavier.
That damn 295 on barbell bench press for reps? That shit felt enormously fucking heavy.
Yeah, but after we did that, we then did some isolation work for our triceps. We did our tricep extensions with one arm, just holding the ball and the pulley. We feel like that hits our inner head of our tricep better.
The peak of your bicep.
Yeah, when you do a double bicep, it's nice and peaking down at the bottom. But we did two sets of that. Then we did two sets of tricep kickbacks with a dumbbell.
Some bitch kickbacks. Man, this exercise right here, man, gives you a huge pump in your triceps, yeah, man.
But on these two exercises, high reps. We did 12 to 20 reps on these two isolation movements. And then after we completed that, we then did three sets of diamond push-ups, 20 reps each set. Wanted to get a little bit of pump going. But that's what we did. It's just advice, fellas. Go out there and do whatever the fuck you want to do. Hutch Twins.